But first, Barry and Stuart look like they're up to no good.
Hey, you.
Yeah, you.
Get out your wallet.
Yeah, take it out.
We mean it.
Yeah.
We'll rough you up.
We'll kick your nuts off.
We'll stand on your nipples.
We'll squeeze your face till your neck flap cries.
Stop. Oh, no, please. Stop, fellas.
But we won't stop.
No, we'll continue. Take out your wallet.
Take it
Come
out.
Come on.
What you've just witnessed is a mugging.
Sorry about that one, victim.
But we did it to prove a point.
If you come up on stage, we'll tell you what that point is.
Last one up there is a rotten egg.
Come on! A victim and a rotten egg. Come here.
Victim, where do you think is the safest place to keep your wallet?
Probably in my pocket.
No.
It's inside you.
Right inside.
Under your skin.
It's a nice shirt you've got on, Stu.
Oh, thanks.
Where'd you get it from?
Just Right in Peterhead.
I like it. Was it expensive?
It was about 26 quid.
26 quid? That's not bad at all.
Yeah.
You don't look pigeon-chested, Stuart. I don't know what you were worrying about.
Just hurry up.
This is how we get your wallet into his skin. Are you ready, Stuart?
Aye! Thanks, buddy. Now your wallet's somewhere near my liver.
And to show you exactly where that is, we've got this X-ray machine.
I'm going to drink this special radioactive fluid, and it'll show us exactly where the wallet is. Now I'm going to get into the X-ray machine.
Let's close the door for you. I've got this photographic plate here that when we turn the machine on and take a picture, it will show us the precise location of your wallet.
I'm just going to take an image now. There we go. It's developing. I think it's done.
Let's have a look. Ooh. The wallet looks like it's poking right into your...
Yep, it is.
Potential victims, listen up.
This is the safest place in the world to keep your wallet. No mugger can ever get his hands on it because there's only one way to get it out. Do it, buddy. No! You've missed it.
Yeah, I know I missed it.
Well, you're stuck now. You're gonna have to go through.
Okay.
Oh, God! Shitting hell! When was the last time you clipped your nails?
I found a wallet. Have a look. Have a look.
Is it your wallet? With all your stuff in it?
Yeah.
Go back and sit down.
Never again will you be called a victim. Victim.
Right, Barry, can you get out now? You're on my bladder and I really need a piss.
Okay, but I think we should make a big thing of this.
What do you mean?
A grand finale.
Like a grand ending?
Yes.
All right.
Stuart, I'm going to do a backflip.
A backflip?
Yes.
Wow!